important vehicle recall underway. Hyundai is recalling nearly 40,000 Elantra hybrid sedans. The company says a software issue could cause the car to accelerate suddenly after the brake pedal is released. The Hyundai recall covers certain hybrid sedans from model years 2021 through 2023. Hyundai will notify owners by mail by mid-October to bring their vehicle into their local dealership for repairs free of charge.